have a helmet too, but I'm not wearing it because I'm pretty sure they aren't going to tear gas us tonight. That would be really bad PR. No, the cops have just been hiding inside the past few days. They won't engage with us anymore. I haven't seen anybody peeking out or anything. And, yep, the police aren't really great here. I don't. Oh, shit.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Shut up!
Stop running!
Shots fired from the doorway. I've always wondered if nobody votes. Oh shit, that's a tear gun.
Somebody hate fired a tear gun.
Nah, fuck 'em. Yeah, I don't think it would make any sense for somebody in the crowd to have shot first, because all of the cops were inside, and then nothing was happening, and they all just stormed out and started shooting. Throwing stuff at a closed door covered in plywood is not the same thing as police tear gassing people and shooting them with rubber bullets.
This is the Park Police Bureau. Please do not tamper with plywood or projectiles on the fence. You have no intent to engage.
They have not told us to leave.
Please stay peaceful.
There's no curfew here. We're allowed to be here. They haven't told us to leave. I guess you can't understand what they're saying.
Where do you want to meet up?
Let's go! We're ready! didn't run away, so I'm where I was before. This is a jam. It's also a police station. This is the jail. There's a police station on the other side of the building, but it's the same building. I can't understand a word that they're saying. That they don't.